I'm Erin. I'm giving blood. Children's Hospital. I gotta squeeze this to get the veins to pop out. Passed all the tests here to get here. Go through a little screening process. And passed flying colors, so I'm very excited. My iron's up, which is nice, because it's usually kind of low. Gotta start eating more red meat. No meat today, though. Friday, Lent. So if you've yet to donate money, I can't donate anything else. We're asking you to call 800-457-KIDS and help us out that way. That would be great. Whatever you can give, small, medium, large, we're grateful. And we have Mike. I've actually gotten the help of our music director doing it, too.
Hi there. So here's the thing. There are many ways to donate. If you don't have the money, it's okay. We're not saying that everyone has to donate the same thing, but blood is simple. Blood is life-saving. She has kind of rare blood. Mine is average run-of-the-mill peasant blood. It is O positive. So, you know.
The universal donor.
This is true. Everyone can use it. It won't go to waste.
They're very good with sterilizing your arm. It's never been this clean in its life. Ever. Since birth. And they give you a cookie. And I think I get like ginger ale or orange juice or something.
I think it's juice, yeah.
It is.
Yeah, I'm ready, girl.
Squeeze this hole nice and tight.
Not a problem.
Oh my goodness, taking a video of getting.
Absolutely.
Hey,
see? There it is.
I told you. Fill in the bag when it's full. You don't want to see the sloppy mess that's about to become the constitution of my manhood. And it is flowing.
How's it feeling?
It feels a lot better now that we've tapped the well that it did earlier.
First try. She's wicked good. What is your name?
Joy.
Joy. You asked for Joy. All right. Now I get a cookie.
Crush on that for me. I'm straight up over your head.
Yeah.
I get a cookie.